this workout we will do a low impact dumbbells workout. That means for this workout you need a set of dumbbells or two water bottles. You can use 1 liter water filled bottles. This workout will start with warm up followed by main core exercises. This is a full body low impact workout. For this workout, do not forget to wear your maternity belt if you are doing this postpartum. So let's get started with our warm up. Our first move is high knee hand raise. Keep hands to the side, raise up like this one. We will do 12 repetition of this. Let's get start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, last 12. Good job. Now we will warm up our shoulders. Hands make big circles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. To the opposite side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I hope your hands are all warmed up. Now we will do a warm up for our back as well as our tummy. We will do like this. Hands up, touch down, little lift to the back, down, and tilt to the back, down. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Great job. Now we will start with our first exercise, that is for your shoulders as well as your hands. Get your dumbbells. This move is called swingers. For that, keep your dumbbells on your shoulder like this and raise like this. We will do 12 repetition of this workout. Let's get started. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and relax. Now we will do a move for our chest. Lay down your dumbbell, hands to the wall, bend down, make sure your back should be straight. You can bend a little, hands to the side, raise up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Do it slowly. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Good. On the other side, to the side, bend down a little, back straight. This is a very great move for chest. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Good to go. So we are down with 2 sets. Now in next move we will need 2 dumbbells. This is a dumbbell row. Legs shoulder width apart. Bend down a little. Back should be straight. Hands in front of shoulder. and lift them up like this and down. We will do slowly like this and down. So let's get started. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 and relax. Next exercise is superset move for your biceps and your shoulders. So we will do like this. Palm facing forward, curl up and lift up, curl down. Got it? I'll tell you one more time. One, like this. Okay? So we will do 12 repetition of this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, two more to go, 10, 11, 12. Great job. Our next move is for our thighs as well as all our sides. For this, we will need a dumbbell. A single dumbbell will work, or you can do it without a dumbbell. Hold your dumbbell like this, squat down, dumbbell to the side and lift up like this. It is a chop basically. Down to the side and up. Okay? So we will do 12 repetition of this move. So start. Down, side, 1, down, 2, down, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 2 more to go, 11, 12. Great. For the other side, squat down, side. Good. Like this, bend your legs, hold your dumbbells to the side and now take them back and get them in the front. Like this. This is a very good movement for your chest. We will do 12 repetitions. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and relax. Great job. Forwards next move, you will lay down like this only, hands like this, 90 degree bend and stretch them up like this and get them back. We will do 12 repetitions like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And relax. Now we will repeat the whole set one more time. We will start with swingers. Hands up and swing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, keep on doing. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and relax. Now we will do exercise for chest. For that we need only one dumbbell, so I'll keep it aside. Hold that dumbbell, hands to the wall, back straight, knees bent, hands in front of chest, and slowly up and down. Start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Relax to the other side. Hands to the wall, knees bent, back straight. Now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Two more to go. 11, 12. Great job. Now we need two dumbbells because we will be working on our back. Hold a dumbbell. Legs shoulder width apart. Bend down. Back straight. Hands in front of your shoulder or chest. Lift them up like this. And down. We will do 12 repetitions. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 11, 12, and relax. Now we will do our next move, that is for our shoulders as well as our biceps. Hands in front like this. Twist up, down. Got it? We will do 12 repetitions. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 4 more to go, 9, keep on doing, 10, I'm also doing with you, 11, and last one, 12. Great job. Now we will do chop. Now for our next move, we would be needing only one dumbbell. So keep it aside. Get that dumbbell. We will do a clock with a squat. So legs facing forward. Squat down. Lift up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Relax to the other side. Down. 1, 2, 3. Stretch as much as you can. 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm feeling the burn. 8. 4 more to go. 9, 10, 11. Last. 12. Great job. Now we are left with 2 more exercises. Lay down on the mat. Hold the dumbbell like this and take them to the back and get it back. Like this and back. We will do 12 repetitions. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is a very good exercise for your chest. 6, 7, 8, 9. Do not use the momentum. 10, 11, 12. Great job. For next exercise, we will hold our hands like this at 90 degree and extend our arms like this. Take them back. We will do 12 repetition. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and relax. So guys, great job to bear with me. Now we will do cool down. So keep those dumbbells aside. So let's do the stretching. Hold your elbow like this. It is a very great stretch for your chest as well as your shoulder muscles. Change. Change. Holding it for 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3. Change. 1, 2, 3. Keep your hands to the back and stretch. This is a great move to improve your posture as well as it relaxes our upper body. Hold it for 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Stretch it to the side like this. Give you more stretch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Great. Now stretch for your back. Hold your hands up and bend a bit. You can fold your knees like this or you can stand straight. I'm doing straight, so it's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax. One more time we will do. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Great. Next stretch is for your legs. Take a support. Hold your leg like this. Always take a support for this move. You may fall down. Hold it for 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We will do one more time. Hold carefully. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Change. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Great job. So I hope you guys enjoyed my session. So keep tuned on my channel for more workout like this, so that you can work out at home and with no worries. So see you to the next time. Thank you so much for watching.